I'm Jenny. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to watch a new video of Maneskin. It's the Loneliest. I really like the track, and that's why I think, how can I miss the video? The answer is like, I don't have this right. So let's watch and react. Okay. I know it's gonna be like gloomy, the Loneliest. It's already give you this. Так, Дам'яно, where are you? Is it Amphibia? Oh my god, the shot is actually so beautiful. So, is it something for Halloween? Funeral? Is it typical Italian funeral or not? Italian people in the comments? The priest is shocked. I don't know why. Beautiful and as always trendy. Does it mean something? Purple? Like, okay, I understand why, but purple? Okay, rain. Maneskin doesn't need this. It's a group that they're protected. Okay. This is... Jesus, what is going on? He's vomiting with brain. I know. I'm sorry, Alec. It's a quite spooky moment. The lyrics of the Loneliest. I'm sorry. I'm like this people, I don't get what is going on. Look at this acting performance of everyone. Look at this, I don't know, scene, staging. Jesus. It's a Hollywood movie. Like, I feel like I'm there. I've, oh my god, I have goosebumps. It's like this close-ups, it's unbelievable, and you feel this grief. But something is going on with Damiano. I don't get, like, who died? But these three are always by his side. Hello, Damiano. You blacked out a little bit. But what is important, they're always with him. So now it turned into kind of, I don't know, pool. No, Damiano, enough. Oh my god, Jesus. Так, I need a couple seconds, because I'm a bit, I don't know, terrified and shocked. But it's like quite high level, really. It's tearing you up, tearing your emotions. And I guess it was a metaphor about what the person feels grieving, or when the person feels when there is no one, like you think that you're the loneliest because you lost someone significant in your life. But also it shows us that you always have people by your side who's gonna be with you till the end, something like that. Well, Damiano, come back. I hope you just refresh and something like that. But wow, really wow. Shocked. I even don't have words. Tell me, how do you feel after this? What are your emotions? What is your attitude to this scene, to this stage, and to this production? Because I'm actually amazed. This is really, really high quality. This is rich. This is tasted, like delicious video. So I'm waiting for your reaction. Comments are waiting. And please don't forget, like this video, subscribe, and watch other videos. I'll meet you very soon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.